Lovely nail divas, I got a video for you guys. This is gonna be a little different. I just want you guys to learn that when painting, there's really no wrong way of doing this. This is what I call abstract art. It's just whatever you vision in your head. You can create art many different ways. I love abstract art because it's just what I see. And I just put it on paper and I just, you know, create what I can out of it. I am going to jot down a few colors here and I'm going to show you how to do this. This technique is really great for, like, if you're doing knife painting, floral painting is very, very beautiful when it's done in abstract. You would not believe the images that you can come out with. Me, personally, I love it. I've done a few. It's been a minute since I've actually gotten to do it in a while, so I am particularly excited in this one. Let's see. Alright, so I've got me a matte nail here. And make sure your brush is wet, like always. You want a wet brush. Alright guys, ready to have fun? First of all, let me mix this color together here. Because I wanted orange and I didn't have an orange. There we go. Yellow and red make orange. And here we go. right, guys, there's what I came up with, these cute little flowers. I said, just use your imagination, whatever you could think of. I think they turned out beautiful. But yeah, anyways, guys, go ahead and hit that like button down below. Go ahead and subscribe because it's totally free. Let's be friends and do art together. And I just want to say thank you guys so much. I love you all. Bye.